join the conga line that's been growing since the dawn of time. Homo habilis surely outwit us by using sticks and stones. It's the circle of life, the anvil for mammals. Wondering why? Here's a couple examples. Fire, belief systems, open-toed shoes, and free will. As you abuse the virgin for her oil, break her back and dry her soil. Brack too hard, you'll get screwed royally. Now I know what you were thinking. Get some help and stop your drinking. But addictions are affliction. Man would kill for a prescription. Our compulsion to keep using tells us that our life's worth losing.
I am not a nihilist, just one productive hedonist.
It went from Nazareth to Hollywood, the gospel of our childhood. These prophets are unqualified to herd the sheep with woolen eyes. It's any crook they heed. They are gluttons for their feed. So I guess it's up to me to set them fuckers free. Class defined by classrooms with no ceilings made with glass to break through. It's stairs compared to elevators. Faith's what pays the educators. What is obsolete like phrenology? It's our ponyless economy. So we jumpstart a war and hope it works like before, then lose the data we store to some prick from offshore. Don't let your delusion cause the union's dissolution. Loosened lip sinks mighty ships. It's your open beats that start the leak. Friendly fascist, self-proclaimed advocates dictating what is socially blasphemous. The foundation for identity needs cultural validity. So don't ask for permission. Gender isn't a religion. If you want something, then use your words. Don't govern mine to feel secure. I don't know why I'm doing any of this. These lyrics are completely pointless. Thanks for watching.